the locker room is not my home anymore. So that's up to the coach and the players. And at the end of the day, I mean, my job is putting them in the locker room. It's up to the coach to handle them from there. Once you take me away from the bench, I'm a different person, but a little bit of Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Hyde. But for me, it's really happy about my responsibilities. And my job is just to make sure we keep putting the very best team on the ice.